That ball early on the flick overhead from Arnold. Good hands from Yates. His ball sat up just a little too high, and then two good counter attacks.